such a picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad.
Slim, I wrote you but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble the addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some chick who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Ruckus too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a check. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. Still ain't called a roll, I hope you have a chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's fucked up, you don't answer fans. If you didn't wanna talk to me outside your concert, you didn't have to. You could've signed an autograph for Matthew, that's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old, we waited in the blistering cold for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty crummy, man, you're like his biggest idol. He wants to be just like you, man, he likes you more than I do. I ain't that bad, so I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write to you, we'd write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mommy, beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your song. So when I have a crummy day, I tripped away and put them on. Cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo of your name across the chest. Sometimes I even cut myself to see how much it bleeds. It's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. And still yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. Too good to call or write my fans. This'll be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in a car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drank a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could've saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? And Phil saw it all and at a show we found him? That's kinda how this is. You could've rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter or a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I loved you, Slim. We could've been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you and you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim. That's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk, but I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. Then she'll die, too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shit. I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out?